know. I should really get a tripod or something. Wait, yeah, I'm gonna get one. I'm gonna get a tripod. That's what I'm gonna do. 1 second. It's cold. Okay. I'll sit down. Hi, it's Ava. Welcome back to my channel, or to my channel if you're new. Today, I'm going... it's not today. This vlog is going to be a fall slash Halloween getting in the vibes, you know? Just one of them, all fall things. Halloween was a couple days ago, so this vlog is a little late, and it's pretty short because I have been really sick. 6 weeks it's been. Finally went to the doctor, and I've had or have now bronchitis and a sinus infection. So I have been down bad, not feeling my best the last month and a half. So I haven't really filmed much. So I hope you enjoy this mini vlog to get you in the fall spirits, but to get you in the fall mood. Was that the better word? And I hope your Halloween was fun. Now it's Christmas time. Wow, it's so cold. My first class was canceled today to kind of extend our fall break. My teacher just canceled the last class of hers before fall break. So, going to Suntan City and treating myself to a red light therapy on my face. And I think I'm gonna do the massage chair. It's like the hydro massage. Basically like shoots a bunch of water up really, really hard and just runs down the whole backside of your body. But like you don't get wet. Like it's like under the chair, you know? So I think I'm gonna go do that and stop at Dunkin' because I've not had a coffee today and it's 11:42. So I'm going to crash if I don't do that. It's freezing outside and of course I just did can I go? Oh, no, never mind. I did like the whole shower. Like I scrubbed off pounds of spray tan and self tanner. Like it was disgusting. Shaved, did my whole hair care routine. I only wash my hair like once, maybe twice a week. And I guess my point is that I'm going outside with wet hair. So it's like extra cold. You know, like when you're a kid and your mom like never wanted you to go outside with wet hair. You know, I don't really even remember why, because they said you were gonna get mono or something. I don't even think you can get mono from that. I don't know, but my heat needs to kick on. I hate turning here because this is where my roommate and I got T-boned and they drove off after they slammed into my arm. Yeah. I'm finally like getting over being sick for the last month. Knock on wood that it doesn't come back. But you know what is really making me upset right now and stressed out and anxious, which it shouldn't because it's literally so stupid. Like it's a social media account, but my Instagram is just like broken. It's not like removed or hacked or I didn't forget my password. It's just like literally broke. Like it says I have no service. So like it's literally just my profile picture and that's it. But like if I ask my friends to go see if my Instagram account is still there, like it is. So I think it's just like broken on my end and I doubt Instagram is going to email me back. So I really don't know what to do. I think I lost my Instagram account for good, which is really upsetting. Just cause it's like a source of communication as well. Like especially in the dance community, you know, and you like follow dancers you've met all over the world. Like I've gone to summer intensives every summer since I was 12. I haven't. Since I was like 15, but and I've connected with so many dancers from all over the world that we follow, and you never know when you're gonna see them again. Like I've seen some other girls at like dancing clinics that I met when I was 12, and so that's just really upsetting if I lose all of that connection if I lose my Instagram account. You know, maybe that makes no sense to people and everyone's probably like, you're so dramatic, it's just social media. I understand. Okay, I need to get over, but it does kind of matter. I'm not used to like pedestrians in Illinois, like where I live, like so I don't have to like watch for them when I'm turning, but I do hear it. It scares me because I don't want to hit a person. And, like, you know that whole, like, mentality of college students? They're like, I'm just going to walk regardless. Like, I'm not going to look because if they hit me, I get so much money. Maybe I've only heard that, but, like, so they don't care. They're just going to walk. So I have to pay attention, which is the law. I should be paying attention. Anyways, I'll see you at Suntan City. Okay, since my skin is so bad right now, I'm trying this red light therapy machine that I get to do. I don't know how to get it to my face. Ouch. Okay. Well, I don't think I'm supposed to have my eyes open, so I'm gonna have to let you guys go. Oh, wow. Wow. Okay, yep, see you later. Drying so fluffily. Okay, so today from Dunkin', it needs stirred, but I got a medium iced coffee with I'm really tired. I just stopped speaking. Okay, today from Dunkin' Donuts, I got a medium iced coffee, just like plain whatever brew they put in there, with 2 pumps of vanilla. No, pumpkin. Gosh. Okay, that's really good. I'm gonna get this for the rest of the fall or for however long they offer pumpkin. I think in videos I've tried their cold brew for you guys and the pumpkin, the nutty pumpkin something, and those were not very good, but just getting a normal cold brew with pumpkin pumps in it, I think I got 2, is really good. Okay, I like this. I need to go home and eat something. I am really hungry. It's 12:30 now. Maybe some oatmeal or a hard-boiled egg, yogurt and fruit, something like that. We'll see.
You're kidding. She's straddled. You're in a straddle right now. Not cute.
She looks like that one thing, like with all the hands and arms and then the...
Oh, I thought you were going to say Jesus Christ.
That's what I think I mean. She's shaking. Over there, the pumpkin home. See, you see this one right here? As a kid, I hated them because I was like, it has a bunch of warts and pimples. That one, it's gross. Famous Emma doing a Celsius pick.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's pretty cool.
Oh my gosh.
Vote down below who is. Wait, my pumpkin doesn't look that bad actually.
Yeah, actually. Really
good. Wait, it actually does look good.
Yeah.
I need to stop crapping on myself.
Yeah,
that's
been so good.
I need confidence.
Bathing
suits. That one sucks.
Look at that.
That one's good. Izzy's is good. Mine's is plain Jane.
Who carved each one?
Okay, this actually kind of makes me really uncomfortable. And I can't explain it. They're slimy too. But we're making all these pumpkin seeds.
I have 2 references right now.
How many do you need? Okay, Emma, what are you being called?
Wait. I'll say I'm being Nathan's got and you say and Lucas Scott, and I'll say from 1 2 help.
I'm being Nathan Scott,
and I'm being Lucas Scott from One Tree Hill.
That one sounded so YouTube-y.
Izzy, you gotta, whoa, why are you so close to me?
Okay, what are you guys being?
Shirk boy
and lava girl.
Hot love.
What are you being, Haley?
I'm being a UPS driver.
Cute. Oh, I already asked you.
What are you being?
Katarina, what are you being for Halloween?
I'm being Harley Quinn, the old school.
Wait, I was Harley Quinn last year.
Period, though.
Yeah, but Tiger wouldn't be the judge with me. Yeah. So much for watching this mini vlog. Come back every week to see more videos. I need to get back on being consistent. The last 2 weeks, like I said, I've been really sick and busy, so I haven't been very consistent, but I typically post videos every week. So thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed.